Let us understand about satellite. What is planet? In solar system, planet is an object which orbits around sun. This is an object, let us say Earth, and this is another object which revolves around this object. This object is called satellite. A satellite is an object which revolves around another object. There are two types. One is natural satellite and other one is artificial satellite. Example for natural satellite is moon. Why moon is natural satellite? Moon is not man-made. It's just natural object. Why moon is not a planet? Moon revolving around Earth. We cannot call moon is planet, since it is not revolving around sun. What is artificial satellite? An artificial satellite is a man-made object which revolves around the Earth or some other planet. What is the purpose of man-made satellites that is artificial satellite? Let's see some applications of artificial satellites. For communications purpose in television, cell phones, the internet, the radio. For observation, remote sensing satellites are used in weather forecast, monitoring climatic changes, oceanography, preparing maps, groundwater surveys, drought and flood assessment. For navigation, global positioning satellite, GPS, system is used which provides location and time information anywhere on the Earth by taking signals from satellites.